My name is Anthony, and my life sucked until I found Smash Bros. And everything changed.
How did your life change?
Today is the day my life changes. Today is the day of the Chad Invitational. And that means that now that I have you, my cameraman. Now, I can document my rise to the top.
Look, no, check it out.
Chad Invitational, it's legit the biggest Smash tournament in the world.
It looks like baby's first photo shoot.
Yeah, well, this is a legitimate establishment, and this is where I'm going to win. Let's go. I think this is the place. Hey, is this Chad's place?
Yeah, are you here for Chad's thing?
Yeah.
You brought a camera crew. Cute. Chad, your friend's here.
Welcome to the Chad Invitational.
Yeah.
So, you're Chad?
Yeah, I'm Chad, bro.
And this is your tournament?
Yeah.
And what exactly does Smash Bros. Mean to you?
Well, I like sports, but now I'm trying to get into e-sports.
And you chose Smash Bros.?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, it's pretty good. I beat my little sister once. She's 4 years old, so I think I'm pretty good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Radical.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Okay, I'm done.
Hey! Oh, gee! Finally, someone else is here!
Don't worry, brother. I got your back in this tournament.
Yeah, really? This is my first tournament. Thank you. Are all tournaments like this?
No, not really.
So, Murr.
Yeah, that's me.
How do you feel about this Smash tournament?
It's kind of weird it's in someone's house, but it's worth it for the prize.
Oh, yeah?
Whoa, jeez!
What?
Do you know? You see that thing down there?
What is it, brother?
I don't know.
I don't see anything here.
Yeah, check the lights.
What was that?
What?
Oh, jeez.
It's okay, it's gone.
Why are the lights?
Where did it go?
Where did it go?
What's going on, guys?
That?
Oh yeah, this is my cat. Don't worry, he's neutered. He won't bite.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably.
I hope not. Thanks, Murr.
Look, who has a cat like that? Seriously.
Chad, you can't just say they were neutered and expect that to be a plausible explanation. That thing is freaky as all get.
Well, it's true.
You may clap.
State your name and Smash Bros. Main?
I don't need to do that. Here.
Is this a demo reel?
Yeah, you'll get the gist of me through that.
I'm not doing this.
Pay you $50.
What's up, squad fam bros? My name is Jonas. I'm second ranked in the region, of course, other than Alan over here. Anyways, you may be wondering, who do I play? Well, obviously my main man, Diddy Kong, and of course, Pikmin. And you might be wondering, well, what makes the second best player in the region? Edge guarding, ledge guarding, forward air, back air, jab, side B, neutral air, and of course, beautiful, beautiful smash attacks.
Well, actually, smash attacks are fairly viable, only about 30% of the time.
Dude, who are you?
Well, let's go to the interview guy and find out.
State your name and Smash Bros. Man.
Well, my name is Matthew, and I main all the top tiers. Steve, Joker, Aegis, Myra and Pythra, maybe you heard of them?
No.
No?
What does that mean?
Well, there are certain characters that are inherently better than all the others. Maybe you've seen like a tier list where, you know, you have Steve on top and maybe Sonic just a bit below them. Well, it's because of certain moves. There's certain upbees and special attacks, maybe you have dashes. Look at edge guards. It's something that's really important. In fact, I brought my GameCube controller.
Oh.
We could hook it up into some setup if you have that.
I think we got a Wii. No, I don't think that works.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, man.
Why did I even bring you here?
You really want me to answer that?
LeBron is basically the All Might of the basketball world.
Okay. What does that mean?
You guys are so f***ed.
No. Yeah, I wouldn't be so sure about that, buckaroo.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm like...
very confused.
Sorry, give me one second.
Yeah, okay, take your time.
That's cool.
Because he's here.
Who?
Your ruler! Your leader! King of Smash, Alan McEvil! Yes!
The star player has just arrived.
Hey, thanks for making it, Mr. McEvil. Now we can start the tournament.
Don't flatter yourself. I'm only here for the prize.
Wait, there's a prize?
Wah, the prize? What is this, a baby's first tournament? Of course there's a prize, signed by the Big M himself, Mario Amiibo!
What's an Amiibo?
What did you just say? Jonas, where are we?
Smashville.
Exactly! The biggest Smash Bros. Capital of the world, and you ask what an Amiibo is?
It's basically just an interactive toy.
What? It's not a toy.
It's a highly collectible figure.
Oh.
Anyway, broski, should we start the ultra radical, super awesome Chad Smash Bros. Invitational?
Yes, please.
Wait a minute, brothers. There's only 7 of us. Does someone get a bye?
It should be Alan!
Hello, my name is Elder Woods, and I would like to share with you this book of Jesus Christ. And I would like to share with you this most amazing book.
What?
It has so many awesome parts, you simply won't believe how much this book can change your life.
Are you all Chad's friends?
Well, as a missionary, I try to make it my personal goal to be everybody's friend.
Well, he's downstairs in the basement.
Nice.
Mother! What is this sh**? Ah, are you here for the Smash tournament?
I'm Elder Woods. Your mom let me in. But I'm here to teach you about our Lord and Savior.
You don't mean
the man upstairs. That's right. I have a lot that we can talk about.
Intriguing. You may speak. If you can win the Smash tournament.
Well, luckily I brought just the thing for that.
Excellent.
We'll be right back.
Okay, good. So, Anthony, how's it going?
Can we not do this right now?
Sure.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks, that was... Yeah. Do you hear something?
What is that? Hey, missionary man, can you open the door?
Absolutely.
Can you close the door?
Are you sure? I could be...
Start battle! Little man! Daycon!
Easy, man. This is too easy.
Come on, give me this chump change. Give me someone harder.
Oh, yeah? Ever heard of KO Punch?
What?
No!
I'm Elder Woods. I'm gonna be fighting you.
Sure, man. Nice to meet you. So, who do you play?
I'm thinking Kirby right now.
Kirby?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna pick whoever the random gods chiz.
God isn't random. Okay. Right. I'll teach you about that later, okay? Let's just get into it.
Yeah, this is gonna be the best game I've had today. I have lots of stuff.
Boy. Dear Heavenly Father, please give me the divine power I need to win this match. And thank you so much for that beautiful, beautiful combo I got earlier. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
What?
Wow, that was a good game, man.
You know, man, you're weird, but you got heart.
Amen.
Yeah.
All right, next up is my cat versus the nerd kid.
Hey, how can a cat even play Super Smash Bros?
Believe me, he can.
Mr. McEvil, right?
Yeah.
Hi.
You're number one in the region, right? I want to be not just as good. I want to be better than you someday. You know, you're like a role model. You're like a.
Oh, in your dreams, kid.
Okay.
Anthony! Winner!
What?
Anthony! What's up, bro? Come to the forest! And you'll see me there! Don't be late! It's really hot out there. I'll see you. Yes?
Okay.
No, you're fuck okay.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, what?
My son!
No, you're the jerk who made me lose that match.
Oh! Hi, my name is Wizard101.
I'm Anthony.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, Anthony. I hope you've been having some trouble with the tournament.
Yeah.
Oh.
That device you're holding, my boy, it's a relic of long past. You need it to win this tournament.
What were you doing in the bush?
Don't worry, that's just where I live, okay?
This is public property. I think this is government owned.
We have an agreement settled, okay, so this is nothing illegal going on here, okay?
Okay, jeez.
Listen, all you need to know is that this controller is the answer to all your problems.
Are you saying that if I use this, I'll just instantly become really good at Smash Bros?
Well, no! All of the past characters that have been in every game. Have you heard of this little console called the Game Boy?
You saying this is a Game Boy controller?
This is a Game Boy.
This is a Game Boy.
That's a Game Boy.
Wow, I've never heard of this before.
Feel it in your heart. There's one thing you need to know in this tournament. Run up and up smash.
No, where are you going?
I must leave you, my boy.
You called me my boy and son.
My boy.
Dad? Daddy?
Don't read that much into it.
Daddy?
Don't read into it.
Oh, I'll miss you.
Let's win!
So, Jonas, how does it feel to lose to Chad?
F***ing awful! What do you think?
Oh, Alan, how does it feel to beat Anthony?
Anthony should not be here. I think he's wasting his time, really. I mean, 3-stock with 1 warlock punch just shows just how terrible he's. I mean, first off, letting me hit him with a warlock punch. I mean, I don't know what he's doing here. I saw the opening before he even sat down. That kid truly does not know what he's doing here. It's a waste of my time.
Okay.
Hey, Mer.
Oh, dude.
Check it out. I got this ancient relic from my wizard dad, and now I'm gonna totally win.
Sick. Is that an N64 controller?
Bro, are you an idiot? It's a Game Boy!
Yeah.
You've seen a Game Boy, right?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Come on. Get ready to see the magic.
Hey dude, does that plug in?
Dad! Dad!
Not your dad! Not your dad! Not your dad! Good enough.
Yeah!
Okay, sick.
Now.
Yes!
Yes! Nuts!
Okay.
Good game.
Good game.
Good game.
Good luck in the rest of the tournament, my brother.
Thanks,
you got
brother.
It.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Those are my signed limited edition LeBron James chips. Kill! What is going on? Guys, are we playing Smash Bros now? First of all, baby game. Second of all, you are the banned Discord mod. I saw you eating at Arby's, bastard. Who let the cat on the couch? I don't know. Fake Uncle Grandpa fan. Your vision sucks. You ran out of mana 2 days ago. I don't even know who you are. 0 for 5 on baptisms much? And the dollar store ass drip, LeBron James didn't even play tennis, dude. You though, you're actually pretty cool. Come on, guys.
Hello, Elder Woods.
Hi, I'm Elder Woods.
You're too happy to play. You know you're gonna get crushed, right? In fact, where's your remote?
Oh, I almost forgot. Oh god, the Eternal Father, please give me the power of...
That's not gonna work on this, console.
Of course it does.
No, it's not cross-platform. Everybody
knows this.
The
strength of my faith, anything will work.
I don't believe you. I'm an atheist.
Just try.
You know what? Fine.
Go!
See that?
No!
I'm way faster than you.
What are you doing?
Because I have the holy light. The holy ghost is in here.
I think my controller grids latency.
I know it's a 2v1.
Pause match real quick and,
Oh, sorry, you can't pause mid-tournament, I don't think.
We need to get a TD here.
And...
What?
Listen, man.
What are you doing?
It's faith, plain and simple.
Yeah.
Well, maybe you should believe in him.
I will never believe in him. You know, Joseph Smith actually got all these things from just a random...
I know.
This game is really cool, but I also really like other
I help, please, help, please. Remember my teachings.
Yes.
I am honestly unsure whether I'm actually playing, but the windscreen tells me I won, so,
okay, I guess so. How are your games going, brother?
Oh!
Pretty good? I'm on my pattern. I'm about to be wiped out.
Alan's
gonna
beat me. Let's just leave that there.
No, I'm not like that. I mean, I... No!
Good man, good man.
Stupid game!
Street Fighter game?
I love Street Fighter.
Well, I don't like Ryu. You know much about
Ryu? He's in the game?
Ryu's in the game.
I also only play on...
The cat's gotta go. That cat is crazy. I played that cat, and I mean, I don't want to, like, diss your power, man, but, like, it's some supernatural shit, let me tell you.
We've dealt with this before.
Yeah.
Same thing as always.
Exactly.
Exactly.
I'll go to the trunk.
Exactly.
Get my thing.
Mm-hmm. You got this?
Can you hang? During dinner?
Can you hang?
Yeah, during dinner.
Perfect time.
Old Yeller it up, you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you know what I'm talking about.
Perfect.
Okay,
cool. Take care of it.
Do you know they added LeBron James to Smash?
This isn't... You know what? Never mind. Won't matter anyway.
Alright. Slam dunk from downtown. LeBron James.
It doesn't matter. You're gonna lose anyway. Your combos are repetitive.
3 points.
Nope.
Lakers.
It doesn't matter. You're gonna lose.
Two.
Yo, eat my balls. Oh, you suck. You're terrible. You switched the game on me and you lost.
But LeBron.
So, are you okay?
I'm fine. Everything's fine, really. I mean,
are you sure? I mean, like, you drink coffee, but, like...
I wasn't...
Most of the world drinks coffee, so...
You don't understand. I made a deal.
With
a
who?
Deal. An opportunity to get everything I've ever wanted, and I threw it away, and... There's no hope for me now. It's... I don't know why I even tried. I mean... Do you know what it's like back at home? My girlfriend is cheating on me right now. With her stupid... It's bad, man. I have nothing now. This was my only hope at meeting people that would actually accept me. I have nothing now. I'm a failure.
I'm gonna go get some ice for that to help you. Anthony?
Yeah?
The Mormon's crying.
I'll take care of it.
Hey,
so
buddy.
What?
Hey, no, remember that one thing you told me? God forgives us. That's what you taught me, remember?
if he's there. Oh, that seems like a deeper problem. You want more coffee? Okay.
No!
Hey. Even if God isn't here, I know who is. Elle Woods is here. Okay, you're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. There's a DVD player upstairs.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, we can. Let's go. Come on, buddy, let's go.
What a perfect moment. I cherish it.
So, Chad, this is your first Smash tournament, right?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Pretty good. There seems to be a bit of a less LeBron than I would have thought. So I walk up to someone, I'm like, try to talk about LeBron, as you do, and they're like, that guy who used to play for the Jets? Doesn't make any sense.
I guess.
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding! Shut up, everyone! Dinner time! My mom made pancakes!
Oh, boy!
Wait, are we all like...
Go!
I'm sorry I have to do this, man. I don't want to do this. I love animals.
Ooh, pancakes!
Those pancakes were immaculate.
Yeah, she knows how to do them. It's really easy to overcook them, you know.
What the?
My cat died. Guess he can't play in the tournament. Someone DQ him.
What?
Well, I guess since my cat's dead, we'll just move on to the final round. It'll be Alan versus Anthony.
So, Alan, you made it to the final round. Are you nervous?
No. Why would I be nervous? Like I said before, this competition is simply me working to get the prize. It's not a competition for the prize. It's just how I have to get it. So,
Oh. Oh. I guess he's done. So, Anthony, you made it to the finals. How does that make you feel?
Feeling good. I just don't know what to do, because, I mean, one Falcon punch and three stocks. That means I can't let him hit me once, because apparently that takes three stocks, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I don't think I'm that good.
Don't worry, brother. You totally got it.
Thanks, Mark.
Seriously, why do you have to smile so much?
Alan, whoever loses this fight has to shave their legs.
Get your shaver ready.
Just like me, it was born ready.
You weren't born at all.
Dad, thanks for being here for the big game, even if it is only in spirit.
There's one thing you need to know in this tournament. Run up and up smash.
Yes! 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 Look at these eyes, baby boy!
And you won!
Yeah!
Oh. Oh my
yeah!
God.
Yes!
How long has he been here?
Oh.
I thought he died.
God's work.
Yeah! So, what now? What do we do? Like, you won the tournament.
I guess so. Wasn't there a prize? The Mario.
Congrats,
yeah.
Bro. Here you go.
Guys, it's really nice to have won this Mario, but I think the prize that's more important to me is our friendship, and I hope that this is something that can last a long time.
Yeah, I kinda gotta go. I got a date with one of my, like, 8 girlfriends, so, this was whatever, I guess.
I've gotta moderate r/smash, so, sorry, man. Maybe next time?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Holy cannoli! I left my ship in the harbor!
Okay.
I've also got a date with one of Jonas's 8 girlfriends, so, lock the door when you leave. Thanks.
I mean, you're still with me.
I mean, yeah, we can have a lot of fun.
Wait, are you supposed to have a companion? Well, at least I had fun.
that I want.